bells jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. Over the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed as light. We got into a drifted bag, oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Bonsoir. This is the time of year when rural France really dresses up for the festive season. Now I'm walking down Rue Saladine in my village, and although the virus has put a damper on the season's activities with a new curfew of 8 p.m., many shops and even a few private homes went to a lot of trouble to cheer everyone up. So, before it gets too late, I decided to take you to Limoges for some city lights, and while we're there, we will also visit the Artisans Christmas Market. We are back in La Cathédrale Saint-Étienne. Now, in France, there has been a law since 2016 that nativity scenes are only allowed in public buildings if the organizers can prove that they have a cultural, artistic, or festive purpose, and that they do not demonstrate a preference for a given religion. Now, a nativity scene called a crèche in French contains figurines called santons, which means little saints. And these small hand-painted terracotta figurines represent various characters from the life of a village, not only biblical figures, and they can be bought everywhere in Provence, especially in Marseille and Aix-en-Provence. Interesting is that maybe you've noticed all the crypts are empty. No, the baby Jesus was not stolen, but is only added at midnight on Christmas Eve. We're heading for Place de la Motte, the square in front of the central market hall. Following the success of the Teddy Bear Village in 2019, the new animated display cases this year are on the theme of the far north, representing, for example, the igloo, the sleigh trip, and fishing on the frozen river. Animated figures show Eskimos, reindeer, seals, penguins, huskies, polar bears, etc. F- 49 streets, 25 squares and 5 buildings in the city are highlighted to illustrate Christmas in Limoges. Nearly 600 decorations and 7 kilometers of garlands were installed to beautify Limoges clothed in lights. Anxious to limit the energy consumption, the city of Limoges only used LED lighting. I want to thank my friend Bruno for coming with. Say hi to the people, Bruno. Yes, you guessed right. It's the crazy pig again from Imoutière.
Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night divine. Led by the light of faith, serenely beaming, with glowing hearts by his cradle we stand. So lit by light, our stars sweetly gleaming. Here come the wise men from Orient land. The King of Kings lay thus lowly manger. All our dress, born to be our friend. Oh, fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voice says, oh, night divine, the night when Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night when Christ Christ was born.